In this video, we're going to talk about how to find the standard deviation of a data set. So these go with the notes for section 3.3. So we're going to look at this example in the notes. It says a sample of times that four students took on a quiz in minutes. So we have how long they took on a quiz. So here you can see it's all worked out by hand. It's kind of a long process, even for just four numbers. So it's definitely something we want to do on the calculator. So it's very, very similar to how we found the mean and the median. So we're going to turn on the calculator. We're going to go to Stat, and we're going to go to Edit to enter the data. So Stat, and then Enter. Now to clear any values, you're going to go up to L1, up to the very top, and hit Clear and Enter. Okay, now we'll enter our four data points. So 5, 8, 11, and 36. So now that they're in there, you're going to hit Stat again, Stat. You're going to arrow over to Calc and choose One Variable Stats. Now you might not see this menu if you have the 83, and that's fine. It'll just say One Variable Stats on your home screen, and you'll hit Enter. If you see this, your list, you want to put L1. The frequency list, you want that blank, so you want to clear out anything that's in there. And then you want to go down to Calculate and hit Enter. Okay. Now, there's two different standard deviations that it gives you, the one for the sample and the one for the, if this was the population. Now, this is just a sample of students, so we want the sample. So remember, the symbol for a sample is, standard deviation is just x. Now, your calculator actually uses SX. So here we would get the standard deviation is 14.2. Okay, so it's right there at the top, about the fourth one down. Now, if for some reason you ever needed the population standard deviation, you'd use sigma x. So that's just if it's the population. Okay, so again, it's just like finding the mean and the median. You put the data in, stat, calc, one variable stats, and then it's sx.